connecting them. Is the Red Sea connected?
No.
The Nile
River.
Now, can you verify that on the map? Does that make sense?
Yes.
It's connecting it?
Yes.
Okay. So,
and as we read each and every single paragraph, it may take us like forever, but we got time. Okay? We're going to look at any words we don't understand, find out what they mean, and then we're going to reread the paragraph. Okay?